Shot clock at 5. Ball's knocked loose. Here's Curry. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Green's got 4 assists now tonight.
Well, Danny Green specializes on the defensive end of the floor, gets a strip, and makes it easy on his teammates.
Harden against Curry. Shot is good, and the 76ers lead is cut down to 9 points with the basket from Harden.
Well, as usual, this guy cooking on the offensive end, but right now the other guys on his team have got to step forward.
Here's Harris. And it's sent back by KD. Griffin passes to Durant. Fires the 3. Sinks the triple. KD's got 7 points here in this quarter.
He does not need a lot of breathing room. Kevin Durant, this is simply how good a shooter he is.
Outside, Green. And there's the pass to Curry. Shoots. And off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him. And the 76ers lead by 8. Now Irving. Pass to Millsap. He kicks to KD. From deep 3-point range, and the Nets another 3.
It's just what the doctor ordered here. Boy, have they needed him here in the 4th.
Simmons passes to Kerr. Embiid dishes to Harris. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. Harris has got 34 points.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
Back to Harden. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. That's now 22 points for James Harden.
And it is easy to get spoiled watching Harden. He's had so many games like this in his career, but you still got to...
Oh, fucking God. Yeah, I can't. Middle of the night.
What he does.
Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush. They're going for the throat. Harden draws the double. Millsap kicks to KD. The kick out to Irving. Oh, and he almost had a 4-point play right there. He'll go to the line with a chance for 3. That's on Ben Simmons.